It was a warm Saturday morning, probably about 94 to 95 degrees Fahrenheit. Humidity was high, and we were bored. We kept thinking, why don't we go out camping? So what did we do from 1 o'clock until 3 o'clock? We looked at campgrounds from New York to New Jersey to Pennsylvania. But guess what? Everybody wants to camp now. Everybody wants to do something outside. It's not a bad thing, but it is if you like camping. So after 2 hours of simultaneously looking up different campgrounds, all of which were either booked or no longer taking reservations for the day, we had decided on a place called Mountain View Campground in Milford, New Jersey. This is the drive out from the city, currently in the Hudson Valley part of New York. The drive out to Milford, Delaware was right around an hour and 20 minutes. We took our two dogs and our expedition loaded down for a quick 24-hour trip, if even. Hopefully you enjoy. This place is really out there. We may actually be able to relax. Corny joke, I know. Buck, 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 buck. Buck, 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 buck. Steady, steady.
and he just kept jumping and jumping and jumping.
Thank you.
The best part of all the hard things with camping is this view right here. We have the fire going. Yes, there's a fan plugged in the middle of the woods. No shame. It looks like I filmed this with a camera from the 80s, so I do apologize. And there's the fan again. And the fire. Here is the fire again. And let's get back to that fire. Oh, the fan made another appearance. And I believe you'll see one last shot of the fan. Nope, it got cut. Please don't forget to subscribe so you can see a lot more content just like this. Or if you hated this, the content will be completely different.